I approve it thus far. And that's because this song was written, like always, with a time of confusion and pain. And y'all turn that into something really freaking beautiful. So y'all sing along. This is called Die from a Broken Heart.
How does he?